Hello, my friends of Hatari Labs. Welcome to this tutorial. This tutorial will be a quick but very easy to add a Google layer, Google map in QES3. Okay, so what's the problem? As long as you remember, if we were in QES2, like we had the Open Layers plugin, but if you here we have the QES3. And in QES3, there is no Open Layers plugin. Okay, there are no any other plugins related to Google Maps. So how do we add Google Map into our project, into our canvas? This is kind of very easy, but it's very easy if you know how to do it. Okay, first of all, there is a new fancy thing that is called XYZ tiles, okay? And here is where you add the server that provides the Google Maps. So by default, it comes with the OpenStreetMap. So actually, if you double click here, it gives you the OpenStreetMap. Yeah. And like, for example, here is a map that is from OpenStreet. What will happen if I instead of the OpenStreetMap, I would like the Google map? So for this, there are several web addresses that we will provide in the description of this video. Yep. This web address will be okay, so in order to provide the Google Maps, we have to insert a new connection. We have to insert a new connection. Okay, so the new connection, there are several maps, so we can insert a roadmap. So let's add a roadmap here. And let's say this is the web address for the roadmap. Okay, so this, so actually what we have done is we have added the roadmap to the repository of XYZ tiles. So this is the roadmap. And for example, if we want to see a terrain, there is another address for the terrain, new connection. Okay, this is for the terrain. So actually we added to our project. So instead, do you see the difference? This is the terrain and this is the roadmap. This is the terrain. Okay, so we can have just the satellite image. So for example, here we establish a new connection. This is the satellite. This is, it is, yes, is with S. So let's see. And then this only has a satellite, is actually do not have any other layer. Okay. So as you see, there is on the description of this video, you will have six different type of, you will have six different type of layers that actually you can add to the QA, to your QA. Yeah, okay. And this is the way, this is the new way that it has been implemented in this software to add background layers, background maps. Okay. Okay, great. So thank you for following us. Thank you for viewing this video. What we are Hatari Labs. And what is Hatari Labs? Hatari Labs is a website dedicated for the knowledge sharing in open source software. Let me show you our website. Oops. Okay, this is our website. We have lots of tutorials, mostly on groundwater modeling, hydraulic modeling, and GIS. So, relapse. And we have a Facebook account, a Twitter account. We have as well a newsletter. And then we have this YouTube channel where we will post many, many tutorials, mostly on modeling, GIS, and programming. Okay, so if you like our videos, if you like the way that we explain our concept, please give it a like to the video. And if you like as well, you can share our post, okay, through your social networks. Once again, my name is Saul Montoya. Thank you for following us, and I hope to see you in coming tutorials. And please have a great day. Bye-bye. Bye.